I think there's so much. I am on the educational panel, and there's a lot of excitement around education, in particular ed tech. So I'm looking forward to sharing, you know, our experience and the changing landscape and creating more buzz and more interest in that space.